a brother for the goodness of God in his life. You know, many of our kinds, they struggle to be here, to see alive, to be alive today, but I mean, it's a no-go area. But we all in this auditorium today, God has given us that power, that grace to be alive. It is enough reason for us to celebrate God, isn't it? Now, I'm not going to cajole you to worship. By your own self, you're going to think of all the good things that God has done for you while you're lifting up your hands from side to side, appreciating the name of the Lord for his goodness and his mercy. The Bible says, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in my mouth. Wherever you are, I just need you to establish a relationship with God. Though we are here to celebrate, but we are still here to receive. The Bible says praises go up for blessings to come down. This is the time where you need to open up your hands like a child who is opening up his hands for the mom to carry, for the parents to carry. Open up your hands to God for him to see through you and give you all your heart desires. It's okay for you to blast in tongues if you want to. In the presence of God, there is liberty. Father, we love you.
Yeah. love me like you do, God? Who can take care of me like you do, God?
Me down. My own strength fails.